Colin Agnew.
Mario Schambon.
And we're collaborating with Adron. And this is the three of us building this very ginormous pyramid behind us over on the West End Trail. We're just about done framing the outside of it. This is going to be, all in all, it's going to be about 11 feet tall.
About 11 or so feet.
It's taking up a nice bit of space, but once we're done framing the outside and everything, we're going to be sort of bedazzling the outside with a bunch of random bits of junk and
colors and
a lot of things that we find along this West End Trail. There's a lot of stuff that we'd like to put on here.
A lot of miscellaneous.
Bottle caps, playing cards, chess pieces.
What have you.
Records, CDs, just about anything you can think of. We'll be pasting to the outside so it's totally covered in things that we think are refuse.
But
will look pretty after they're placed on the outside.
And then you guys will be doing a music video down here with Adron, right?
Yep. And then in about a month and a half, our director will be coming down from New York, and we'll be shooting a music video for her song, Pyramids. And that'll be probably early, mid-October.
Very nice.
The piece measures 10 feet tall, 12 feet square at the base. And now it does, and after it gets done, it'll probably be about 11.
About 11.
11 feet by 12 feet. I don't know if it matters, but...
We'll have some sort of a visual fire effect coming out of the top, so it'll be pretty cool.